The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
And I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Well, it kind of feels like it matters.
No! You!
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
You can't spell Inhuman without the human part!
And that, how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
Avengers!
You almost got it, Cap!
The bigger the fight ain't puts up, the more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words!
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good, then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no more ships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thruster.
Humanity is a blight on this earth. Oh, that hurt a little.
I'll take it. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with you now for the good of all.
Power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
He's down, Captain. Take out that power source.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it!
You can't cannot win.
Thank you.
chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself.
Ambiguous! Good isn't a thing you are!
Inhuman, horn, destructive, violent!
You're wrong! I'm not sick!
Good.
I never was!
Take it easy.
Mm. You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
We'll be right back.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
We'll be right back. the war table. We'll send help as soon as we can.